We have subtraction of polynomials. We have to subtract 5x plus 2y from negative 4x minus 3y plus y. So from this polynomial, we have to subtract that polynomial. So let me put this whole polynomial in parentheses. We have negative 4x minus 3y plus 1 and minus. And this whole expression we will put in parentheses. We have 5x plus 2y. Next, we have to take down the parentheses. Before this first parenthesis, we don't have any sign. It means positive sign is here. So we have to just copy everything wherever we have in parentheses. So it's negative 4x minus 3y plus 1. Next, because we have negative sign before parentheses, it means we have to change both signs. 5x is positive, so now will be negative. And 2y is positive, so now will be negative also. Or, how we can explain this? We have like indivisible 1 here. Negative 1, negative number times positive. Give me negative always. Negative times positive is negative. So that's why we have this negative sign. So this is equal. Now we have to combine the like terms. We have negative 4x and negative 5x. And we have negative y and negative 3y and negative 2y. So first we'll start from x. How we do this? We copy variable x. We have negative 4 and negative 5. So it will be, of course, negative number. We keep the sign because both numbers are negative and 4 plus 5 is 9. Or maybe for someone will be easy. Negative 4 minus 5 is negative 9. And we write x. And next we have negative 3y and negative 2y. So we have to copy y because both coefficients are negative. So we keep sign negative and we have to just add 3 plus 2 is 5. And we have constant plus 1. So this is equal, we can rewrite one more time, negative 9x minus 5y plus 1. This is my solution.